my love, today is the day. I have been dreaming of this day ever since I fell in love with you.
As I sit here writing this, I don't know how to put into words what I'm feeling. Anxious will be the first word that comes to mind.
I'm nervous and excited to become officially yours forever.
Next thing that I feel, but you will never see in me, is fear. I fear that I may not always be what you want, and the only reason I fear that is because I do not know what I did to deserve you, and I don't ever want to let you down.
You have brought so much love and light into my life. When you first told me you loved me, I knew you meant it.
I can't wait to see my beautiful wife walking down the aisle towards me to start our next chapter.
The way you looked at me made me feel like the most special girl in the world. I can't wait to see your face as I walk down the aisle.
I know you constantly point your flaws out to yourself, but in my eyes there is not a single one.
I can promise you that I will always love you forever.
I am not good with words, so this letter does not do justice in letting you know how much I love you.
Through the good and the bad, through sickness and health, through richer or poorer, I will love you for the rest of my life.
First off, I'd like to thank everyone for spending the evening with us celebrating the marriage of Nick and Brittany. Wife for helping me raise these two kids. To say we are proud of the both of you would be an understatement.
I honestly could not ask for a better woman for my brother to spend the rest of his life with. They are two peas in a pod. So I want everybody to raise their glasses for these two. I want to wish you both good fortune in the years to come. Because no matter how hard or bumpy that road's going to be, you are always going to have each other to get you through that.
Okay, I'm sure a few of you have heard me say over the years, if God gave me and Susan anything, he'd give me a cool daughter-in-law. Well, let me tell you, there's a God, because look what he sent us.